getting too old for this nonsense.
Hey, welcome back. Shadow Harvester with Fall Guys. Crustacean Warrior. Finally getting to use it after unlocking it. So, yep. So, we're gonna actually do some multiple shows. Hexagon Trials, which apparently ends in about an hour, which will give us enough time to maybe do one episode. Maybe two if we get lucky. And Squat Show. So, let's hurry. Hurry and scurrying with the Crustacean Warrior. So, yep, things are going to be a little rocky from here on out, but we always find a way through. And I promise you, it will be all worth it in the end. So, yeah. I'm debating stuff. I mean, there's some games I would like to purchase and whatnot, and figure out how to do things. I wish I could find a way to minimize and find a quicker way to upload, because sometimes the videos take way too dang long, and I don't like that. But, yeah. So, who's ready for some Dizzy Heights? I believe that's what it said. Yeah, I should be able to remember. We've played this game so many times, it's like, I should remember the name, but it's like, no, I'm not gonna remember the name, and everybody's moving a little weird, so we might lose connection. We better not. Oh, there's someone playing as a crustacean up in there. So. Oh man. Ooh. Managed to not get crushed. This crustacean warrior ain't getting that. We ain't unlocking a character just to get squished. Alright, oh jeez. Oh man. Oh, okay. Crap. On a stick. Whoa. Okay, come on, me. Let's break that gigantic, unfair stick. Oh, come on. Why am I having the hardest time of my life with a jump physic? It's not fair! This is like something they teach you in like kindergarten, how to jump. Or something. But, yeah. We're just there. Between the 6th, 7th, and the 8th position, so. Yep, 7th is fine as long as everything goes dandy. Who knows how long the server will last though? Because I have that feeling it's going to disconnect. But if it doesn't, I'll be surprised. I mean, it's going on. Bless its little heartstrings. So, maybe this will be a full set of server fun. Pixel painters, alright, well. Where's the aquaticness? This is the aquatic season. We need more aquatic levels than you can shake a stick at. What? Floor tiles. Copy and paste. Monitors. Okay, they're familiar. I'm like, Where's my team? I'm blind. I think I got too much butter in my eye. Because I am a crustacean after all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay. There we go. What am I doing? Okay. There's a piece up yonder. We're not gonna make it. Oh my gosh. I'll be surprised if we make this. Come on. The team is messed up. Is this team just fooling around, or are they actually legitimately just the air to tick us off? Elimination though. Alright, back at it again. Looks like some more squad stuff. So, yeah. Darn choices. We're getting squad more than our little hexagon stuff. So, looks like track attack. And, well, we'll just wait for our little countdown. And race to that finish. I mean, it's not the race to the finish from Smash Brothers, but it's pretty darn blood pumping. Ooh, haven't done this in a while. Nice. Extra nice with a wide range of fail right there at the end. Can't always have be perfect, can ya? At least we made it to the point where we're not just gonna get bombarded by the hammer of doom this dayness. But hey, it's worth a chance. We're a crustacean after all. So, what do you hope to accomplish? Okay, more track attack, more squad. Dang. It's like this game's like, I know you chose multiple squad shows and whatnot. Multiple shows, I should say, not just squad shows. But I'm just gonna give you a squad show. So let's take this attack to the bank, shall we? And cash it. Deposit, withdraw, whatever you want. We're a crustacean. We might not have a fittable pocket for a wallet or cash in general, but we make it. What we lack in our pocketless hide, we make up with being a warrior. So yeah, let's pump those leg muscles and sweat. The blood of the Hawaiian punch. Yes, apparently crustaceans bleed Hawaiian punch. I mean, if that was the case, I'd be drinking crustaceans all the time, wouldn't I? Oh boy. Feels like so many close calls with the lagginess. Is it a necessity that we can go for, or is it something that needs to be fixed? Well, of course it has to be fixed, but at least we managed to make it into the next qualifying round. So ain't that a grand kick to the humor of things and the flow of, well, the flow of the water that binds us together between land and sea. I don't know what I'm going with this. I really don't. I don't know. Don't judge me. I don't judge you, so don't judge me. And everything will be A-okay with the fruit shoot. Yep. You know, something's weird when doing what we're doing with fruit shoot. It works better than when you go the wrong way through that one panel in the track attack. But yeah. Okay, geez, the fruit just likes to lag. And I like how you have to jump over that. Alright. A little delay there, but we managed to make some quick work of what we needed to do. Cement ourselves into that nice second place. Fair is fair, and love and warm. So, yeah. Not sure why this person's just sitting here. You're not fooling anybody, because you're literally the last of the last. And I can confirm that by pushing the button. So, yeah, good thing this guy's not on my team, right? Yep. Alright. Let's just have a nice little breather before the next round. So, yep. Hyperdrive Heroes. Alright. Well, let's see how well this hoverboard goes. This hoverboard will try to destroy us, but we ain't gonna fall for it this time. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on you again, because I'm too proud to admit it. Fool me three times, and then you know something's wrong with me. Why would you jump off? We had someone literally jump off right there. We have two people apparently either jump off or they ended up, one got hit on the thing. That's not how we want things to go. Really, am I the only one that survived that? Oh my gosh. Okay. There we go. Jumpity jump jump jumpity jump. Nothing with eyes is gonna get in our way. Except maybe me. Alright. Really? Is there really a point of that? I can understand on this, grabbing me. But waiting for the hoverboard is another thing. Oh no, no, no. Okay, there we go. I'm saying no because apparently I have a itch in my eye and I tend to wait kind of the last second when it comes to the whole jumping mechanics of how things get made in stuff. So, yep. Oh, dang it. I'm sorry, team. I'm sorry. I don't get how we're still in it. Oh, boy. I would laugh if literally... I mean, there's a chance if this entire team is still with each other. So if these four are with each other, there could have been a chance we could have won, but no they're not. So third place. So yeah, oh my gosh, that's what happens. All right, geez, more squad. It's like no one wants to see the hexagon trials. Well, oh well. Now let's, slash and bash our way through this exciting little area, shall we? Okay. Of course. That's the problem though, because so many people on that little tiny edge. Is enough to set you, well, you know, over the top, over the edge, and into the hammer, and into that thing. Alright. That was probably the best way we could do things with that hammer, but hey, whatever. We all play at a different pace. Granted, nowadays everybody does everything faster than even I. But is that a bad thing? Who knows? Who really knows? Well, darn. Okay. I guess this is just the Season of Squad show. Well, we'll get there eventually. So, yep. Hopefully everybody's doing well and having a blast and going strong. Because I'm doing fabulous. I mean, my win-to-lose ratio in video games is a little meh, but still. I mean, there are some games that maybe I can get the jump upon and beat in a certain amount of time when it comes to a certain level. I'm not no speed run enthusiast, but I'm not gonna take 20 minutes to finish a, like, maybe a 2 minute level, depending on the pace. Granted, most games are like chapters are like hours upon hours in some places. I'm looking at you, Grand Theft Auto 5. and some of those new games that are probably coming out eventually. Okay, yeah, we did it. We qualified. Aren't we proud? Our crustaceans, mommy, daddy, aunts, uncle, cousins, siblings, grandparents are gonna be proud, because that's the crustacean way. So, block party, anyone? Yep. Let's test this out. Let's go and test this party out. See if we get Tetris blocked off into oblivion, and no one wants to go into oblivion. I mean, the only way we're gonna fall off this part is if I'm jumping on those weird stair-like pieces. I'm more worried about the back side of the platform. Okay. Everybody needs to quit shoving around in the same area, but I get it. So, alright. Nice. First, for now. We'll see how well that goes. I miss the old days when we just like shot up in levels. And hopefully like the stuff that you can get from the crowns and shards and stuff, that too. Cause there's not many rewards for that, and I don't know if once you unlock all that, then you probably don't have any more to do for that one. So then, ultimately, all that's left is the season progression and the challenges and whatever's in the store, I guess, as an obstacle of a time limit. Okay, there's the clock going down. Good. We got eliminated? Okay, well. More squad. Jeez. That other game cannot get a break. Like, oh my gosh. No harm, no foul. Let's get dizzy with the heights. And as I normally would say when I make these little conversations, I feel for the people who are, well, afraid of the heights. And that's the thing, though. It's like I can get behind like escalators and to some extent elevators in some ways, especially in like a total chaos blackout fire type scenario. And then like climbing on top of a roof, and that's even horrible. Yeah, because it doesn't matter how old you are or how experienced you are, you can still fall off a roof. And I know that because someone my uncle works with fell off a roof, and then a few weeks or months ago he died from something else, but he was stuck in a wheelchair, and that's a horrible thing. It happens. Granted, I've never been on a roof before because I have terrible upper body strength. So, yeah. Eliminated. No. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Speed Slider. At least we got one of the Season 3 games going up other than, well, Pixel Painters, but yeah. Again, but though, that squad show is dominating the tasking of whatnot, but oh well. I know there is a path that I normally don't take in this game. To be precise, and I like how someone literally moved us while we were trying to go to a certain path. Whoa, jeez. That's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Technically, I think the... No, I'm in the other one. Because, like, if you go in the middle, you can easily... Okay, something like that. Something like that. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of how it works. I totally was not expecting that, though. But it's something like that. The guy did something similar to that, except he actually made it on that one. And then someone who's a Crustacean Warrior just sits there. You're a disgrace to the name! Take off your costume! And have a nice day. So, yep. At least we qualified. Because we're having some bad luck. Wow. Like, I'm not going to be no popular person. Blast Landis. Another Season 3 game. I don't think we're ever actually going to do a very good run of the Kraken game again, but yeah. Also, there's some stuff that people do in that game too that I recently seen people do, which I'm not going to try to do because every time I try to do and mimic and things do not go as planned for a lot of the things I do. It's not because we're bad at the game, it's just luck isn't always with us. Why would you throw this over here? Is anybody coming over here? No, everybody's over there fighting for their life. It's a small world. Hello, friend. Aww. We made a friend and they're gone. Sad. This is a really bad idea. But it's my only way to survive. It's my only way to survive, right? Oh, I saw that. I see you staring at me. You think you're some god of the sea? Well, I'm a warrior. Most likely you're a deep sea warrior. So, whoa, jeez. I like how you have plain sight. I mean, to be fair, he's behind the little L-shaped border thing. So it's quite easy to miss, but you have like a really clear shot at me if I just stand here. No, I'm not gonna risk that. I'm not gonna. Whoa, jeez. Come on, countdown timer. Okay. Oh, jeez. Yep. Nice. Very extra nice. So, yep. Okay. Let's do some mischief and some extra work. Pixel painters. Well, this server is full of the season 3 stuff, but we gotta work together, team. We gotta work together. I mean, and I need to get my act together as well. So, yeah. And everything will be smooth sailing and as good as gold. It's like literally everybody on this team, when they're backed in the corner, my gosh. Okay. Everybody's messing the stuff up. Everybody wants to mess up the borders. So, we ain't making this. I can already tell which area is. Really? Yeah, we bit the dust on that one. Betrayed by our own team. So, who would have thought? Betrayed by our own team. Who would have thunk it? Right? Well, I'm Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and more on the way soon. Until then, bye-bye.